An A-frame is used for contour, measuring the contour, the water on the land, how the water flows on the land. So it helps you know where to place your contour. After you do the A-frame and measure this contour, it will help slow down water evenly. First of all, disperse it evenly and then soak it in the soil. Slow it down so that it soaks into the soil. So we're trying to make sure the sticks are not, they're balanced. Yeah, to keep it balanced on them.
Normally, when you want to make an A-frame, you need to have three sticks or heads. Then, in the middle here, the third fish should be short. The other material you need to use is a stick, a string, or a rope. The constructor's level, we need it if you have it. Then here in the middle, to know that it is equal, we need to first get a tape measure too, and we measure from here to here. Then from here to here, if it is 1 meter, then we come, we divide it into two to make sure that it is 50 centimeter each.
Yeah, so when you get the level, it means the point in the bush and this point are at the same contour line. And when you're moving, you don't move the leg that is at the edge, you move
the outside
leg. And then you don't lift the contour, you just rotate it.
Like this. And then you bring it like that.
And you do that. And each time you move, you should be able to get the mark that we have marked.
Yeah.
It shows that this point, which now this becomes our starting point. So it means when you are constructing our contour, we start here.